Hey, you say, do you guys mind if an old lad joins the car meet? Who's the leader of the car meet? I got a question.
Us three.
Alright, hey, is it alright if an old lad joins the car meet?
Yeah, as long as your pants don't come down, you're good.
Whoa, calm down there. I didn't take any Vicodin today.
Alright, then yeah.
Alright. What a weirdo.
What the fuck?
We're freaking giving it to her! We're about to hit 95! Holy shit, is that a cop? Oh, fucking hell, god damn it. Oh, fucking hell. Alright. Okay, we just gotta pull over. Probably shouldn't pull over on the bridge, right? Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. You freaking... Come on, man.
Find a safe location, pull off to the right, please.
Okay. Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I gotta find my registration. Oh, god, where's my registration? Oh, hide the Vicodins.
How you doing, sir?
Oh, you know, I'm doing alright.
Officer Alex K. with the, Los Angeles Police Department. You know the reason for the stop today?
Well, I don't know. I'm sorry.
Reason for the stop is actually going to be your speed in that stop sign back there. You just completely ignored it almost. And that is a busy road here, Route 68. You know, we get a lot of accidents over here.
Shit, god damn it. Okay. All right. Here, can you give me a second to explain myself real quick, officer?
Yeah, just give me one second. Could I just get started with your driver's license, registration, proof of insurance? Alright, perfect. Yeah, you can go ahead and explain yourself.
Okay, alright. Here's the whole scenario, okay? So, I just got this car, and I got this car back when I was a young lad, in 83. And
Yep,
1983. I mean, what do you think? 2083? Come on. Alright.
Yeah, that's my apologies, sir.
Alright, thank you. Okay, so I was trying to tie my shoe, and I was just giving it to her, and my foot kept jiggling on the pedal like a freaking jello, you know what I'm saying?
Sir, are you telling me that you're medically unable to drive this vehicle?
No, fucking Jesus. Okay, hear me.
Would you like me to request an ambulance down here to assess you?
Oh, okay, alright. I only had two Vicodins. There's no need for all that.
You only had two vitamins?
Two vitamins.
Okay. Alright, so no ambulance.
Yep. No ambulance is necessary. How fast did you clock me going, officer?
Well, I'll actually put that in the citation for you. You can read that there. Holy shit!
What the heck was that?
I think I'm gonna need to call an ambulance now.
Holy crap! I'm stepping out, officer. Is that okay?
Whoa.
Okay. I'm up back in. I apologize.
I'm gonna run your information.
Alright, these vitamins.
It's the vitamins. You got anything in the vehicle I should know about?
I got vitamins.
Alright, okay. Sit tight for me. I'll be right back with you.
Alright. You want prune juice? I got a little nervous there. What am I gonna tell my wife? She's gonna freaking kill me. Alright, fuck it. I'm running for it. Ditch the car! You ain't gonna catch me alive! I'm fucking running for it! I'm fucking going! I'm gone! You can't catch me, even with my bad hip! You ain't gonna get me, boy! I'm running! Oh man, I feel like a young buck right now! Alright, here's the plan. He has my insurance. He's got my insurance and my driver's license. I don't know what the heck I'm gonna do here. Oh shit, he sees me! Shit! I should be fine. Holy crap! He's got all my vitamins!
Let me see your hands, sir!
Oh shit!
Face away from me! Face
okay,
away from
all right,
me!
Alright, alright,
alright! Face away from me!
Alright,
oh. Alright, get on your knees!
Oh god!
I need to wait for back.
Oh god damn it! To be 100% honest with you, officer, my knees don't work too well. Can I just stand?
Fall on the ground if you need to, god damn it!
Alright, alright, I'll
I need
be on
to wait for backup.
Alright, understood. God damn it, they really got me in a pickle here. My wife's gonna fucking kill me. Hey, is there any way I could make sure to have my vitamins if I'm going to jail?
I'll grab your vitamins from the vehicle for you, okay?
Yes, thank you.
Holy shit, fucking ran off, hid in a bush somewhere, I don't know, I lost him.
Jeez. Holy
shit. I was thinking get an ambulance out here just to check him out. I don't think he's stable. Man.
Okay.
You got anything in the vehicle I should know about?
I have
besides
vitamins
your vitamins
and prune
yeah,
juice.
I know the vitamins, yeah. Okay. So if I search the vehicle, I won't find anything?
Nope, nothing but vitamins and prune juice.
So can I search the vehicle?
Of course you can search the vehicle. What are you looking at?
Man, you need a ride?
Man,
no, you're gonna leave my scene, sir. Okay, you're gonna leave my scene.
You say
I'm gonna give
you
10 more seconds to leave the scene.
Just saying if he needs a ride after this.
5, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, that doesn't concern you.
Oh my gosh, now you're going with me. Don't worry.
Can't be doing this, man.
Hey, I'll share my vitamins, don't worry. I got prune juice too. We're gonna be plenty hydrated.
You got anything on you that'll poke me, stick me, stab me, or piss me off?
I mean, it might piss you off, but you'll have to search me to find out.
Alright, I believe this is legal. I'm not too sure.
I think it's legal too. I got it back in,
Oh, okay.
It's just a timepiece, you know?
Alright. At this time, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you in the court of law.
God
you have the right to an
it.
Attorney. You cannot afford an attorney. One will be appointed to you by the state of San Andreas. You understand these rights as I've read them to you?
I understand, officer. I understand.
Cool, cool. Alright, I'll get a flatbed out for your vehicle.
Alright, alright.
I didn't find any of those vitamins you were talking about, though.
Oh, I might have ate them all. I don't know.
Okay. Do I need to take your blood at the PD?
No.
Alright, are you on any medications?
Vitamins, that's about it.
I don't know what vitamins you're talking about. Is it vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin...
It's called vitamin speed.
Vitamin speed?
Yeah, it's called vitamin speed.
Okay. Yeah, never heard of it before. Maybe I'd have to try it out.
Hey, I highly recommend that vitamin. It's a very good vitamin. It really makes me feel alive.
Okay, alright. I'm gonna get a tow out for your vehicle.
Alright, you get that tow truck. So, officer, I do gotta ask, how long am I gonna be in jail for? Because, you know, I'm a pretty old man.
Just not very long.
Okay, alright.
I don't appreciate you taking off on me, though. It wasn't very cool.
I got worried, okay? I didn't know what to do.
Yeah, I understand, but you really shouldn't just take off from an officer. Especially at your age, you could get lost out there, sir.
Yeah, I know. I could have gotten lost. I know. You're right.
You know, there's wild animals out there.
Well,
they're dangerous.
I mean, the only wild animal around here is me, baby.
Thank you.